If you like the look of the scene and would like a go at making it, then do check out my YouTube channel for a detailed breakdown video and other great content.